Happy anniversary to the Apple Vision Pro. I have a lot of thoughts on this past year, but to sum it up, hopefully we get more frequent updates from Apple, and maybe even a look at a cheaper model. Moonlight on the Vision Pro, which is my favorite app on this device, is also a year old now. This remote desktop app has some of the lowest latency and highest quality streaming that I've ever seen, and I love using it for browsing the web and playing games. Since this app is open source, anyone can add features and make changes to it. One of the biggest requests I've had is the ability to curve the screen instead of it just being flat like this. It'd be like how the ultra-wide Mac virtual display on the headset looks, and I've always wanted this feature to support Windows PCs. Thankfully, Reddit users Dat7 and RikuDesk were able to add a curved screen mode into the Moonlight Test Flight app, so let's check it out and see if it's everything I've ever wanted. I'll link the Test Flight in the description, but once it's installed, you just have to go into the settings and change the renderer to RealityKit. On the right here, you can change the curve level and window height, along with some other new features like volume. It looks really nice having it curved, especially when you have a YouTube video or game up. However, when the screen is closer to your face or text is on screen, the window stretching to accommodate the curving is noticeable. Another issue is the lack of mouse and keyboard support in this mode, which is a shame, but thankfully they are working on supporting it. There are a few other issues like HDR not working and bugs, but otherwise it's an awesome feature. In my Epic gaming sessions, it felt futuristic having a floating curved screen in front of me that I can enlarge and adjust. The other great thing is that unlike apps like Immersed, which forces you into a dedicated virtual environment where you can't open any other apps, curved mode lets you have any app open like Safari or Apple Music. By the way, if you're curious, I'll link this Black Ops Zombies mod in the description. It's a blast to play and looks cool. Anyways, I love this. I think Moonlight is one of the Vision Pro's killer apps, and an update like this will make it even more so for so many people like me. Anyways, that's all for today, but make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care.